Well, everybody, Saturday. Saturday's tag with the Broken Moose, Ask Moose, or just plain old Dave, and he answers to them all. 10 questions. 10 questions I shall answer just for anybody who wants to watch this video. And if you don't watch, no big deal. And if anybody want to know what this is, well, it's a band-aid. That's exactly what it is. The reason why I'm wearing a band-aid is because since I'm the biggest dork, I went and bumped my head. Like, in other words, like, I knew it was there. I knew it was above me. But you think I would think about when I went to stand up? No. So, whack. Anyway, that's the story of my life. But anyway, here we go with the questions. Question number one is, if you could only eat one food for the rest of your life, without any consequences, what food would you choose? Oh, that's a good question. One food for the rest of your life. Well, I can survive on any food, really, but what would I love? I don't go with a peanut butter sandwich or a sandwich only. I can eat that morning, noon, night. No cooking, no nothing, just put in the bread and away you go. It's Saturday night. What are you most likely doing? Being right on the computer like I am right now. You go on a blind date. Your date is extremely beautiful and physical captivating, but you hate their personality. Will you want a second date? Well, one, the person has to be blind if they want to date me. Maybe. That's all I'm going to say is maybe on this question, because they can change and whatever. But they don't. Well, there won't be a second date. So, as long as they can change, I would say yes. But if I hear from other people that the personality hasn't changed, I just don't cancel it. That's all. How strict should gun laws be? Very strict. But no matter how strict they can be, they still get into the country and they still cause havoc. Like Canada, we have gun laws here and whatever, but yet still you get the guns, they get through somehow through the black market, I guess. Would you rather be the worst player on the best team or the best player on the worst team? I'd rather be the worst player on the best team. Because here, like, we are on a winning team and there's always one that is not too good. What's this question? How well do you work with others? Very well. But now since I'm retired, I don't have to work no more, so I work by myself. This thing is rubbing off already. But when I was working, I could get along with everybody. But most of the time I was working by myself anyway, so I didn't have no bosses to be down my back or any co-workers. Only twice a week I have co-workers working with me. But other than that, I was always on my own. You have the ability to cure only one fatal disease and erect it forever. What disease do you choose? Wow, that's an interesting question too. I would say cancer. I have to say cancer because that's one of the leading disease that anybody can get, and I wish no one to have that. If you could go back to college and choose a different degree to study, what would you Well, one, I never did go to college. I never went to university. That's how come I became the biggest dork on YouTube. Actually, they did have a class for that. I would actually join it if I did go to college. Where do you see yourself in 10 years from now? Dead. Are you pro-life or pro-choice? Am I pro-life or pro-choice? I'm neutral. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions for this week. Until we see each other again real soon, take care for now.